Bama girls been busy dicing onions and bell peppers. We're going to have four trays of them to get started with. Stick them in the freeze dryer. It's actually going through a defrost right now. As soon as it gets through, we'll be ready to load it up. Well, the onions and bell peppers are frozen and ready to go in the freeze dryer. Yeah, they're ready to go. Freeze dryer's ready. Let's freeze dry some onions and bell peppers. Let me get her closed up. Alrighty, it says the process is complete. That's our onions and our bell peppers. There we go. Open her up. See what they look like. There's the onions. Dry styrofoam. Bell peppers. Dry. Crunchy. Look at them just mash up. Alright, let's get them in some bags. They're ready, go ahead. I mean, it's gonna fit in there, but we'll find out. You plugged it back up, did you?
Right, yeah.
Huh? Right up there, please. Yeah. It is. Hey, y'all got to see a boo-boo. Those bags have Ziploc on the end of them, which you can't use in here. Go. I don't want to crush these quite so hard. I'm actually going to stop it early. I didn't see that though, did I? You did that. Stop. Increase and decrease, and you got pump. Right there, maybe? There you go. That's right now. You know what I mean? The next seal is hard. First to use first. We need some. But you're going to get a lid in there. Yeah, it did. Cut this one off about 25% early. See how it does. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, it's hard as the first one, but you gotta be careful, we don't want to turn them into, you know, onion powder. We could, but that's not what I wanted. Like I said, that bag there, that one that ain't sealed as tight, well, use it first, but I'm not doing these for long term. I'm doing these for us to have as backup on the shelf when I mess up and ain't got no onion. Here and trying to make something. That'll work. A few bell peppers. Now, what was that there? 4.5 large bell pepper?
Yeah.
What I said? Go 4.5 large bell pepper, not taking up any room in the refrigerator, not taking up much room on the shelf, and it'll sit right there for 20 years at least. There you go, baby.